Hey, this is Bruce from GoWare. Today's topic, beeping Seagate, rubber meets the road. Beeping hard drive is usually, obviously indicates a problem. Hard drives, if they make a beep, it's a small beep at the beginning when powering up, but usually you'll hear a little click and then everything hums as normal. Beeping causes usually caused by the spindle motor, some sort of issue. Maybe the spindle motor is being prevented from spinning the platters. It can't yell out and say help, so it beeps. This could be, in this case, rubber meets the road. Rubber is a term we use for read-write heads that are stuck or rubbed onto the platters of a hard drive. When that happens, the motor gets, hard drive gets powered up, it's trying to spin the platters, and the hard drive, the read-write heads are holding that platter. So it's motor's trying, it's trying, it can't do it, it'll beep, start beeping. Problem with that is you repeatedly try over and over to power off, power on, power off, power on. What could happen is you could burn that motor out. Motors, you can't just put a little oil in them, a little oil can, and lubricate them and get them all good to go. If they burned out, you have to replace the whole motor. It's quite an operation to get that done. So if you hear the beeping, stop using the drive. You need to get that drive into a recovery lab, a clean room environment where it can be opened up. And again, more than likely, if it's in this case here, the read-write head stuck to the platter, recovery engineers are going to need to delicately, and I mean delicately, remove those read-write heads off the platter. They're going to have to inspect those platters for damage, because sometimes when they, in the case of power loss, where you lose sudden power, the platters start spinning down slowly, and they lose that cushion of air, and that's when read-write heads can hit. Well, sometimes they'll bounce a couple times before they actually stick. And there could be rotational scoring or little scratches on the platter surface that's going to prevent it from, that could be data loss there. So the beeping starts, shut it down, get it into a recovery lab, have them take a look at it. In this case, once they're unstuck, we'd inspect the platters, and if the platters are good, we would replace read-write heads with another part, hopefully then get it started up. Shouldn't hear that beep, and should be able to get that data off there for you. So, have any questions, read the information below. Otherwise, give us a call, email, or chat. All right, thank you.
Feel free to give us a call. One of our client advisors would be happy to talk about your specific situation and figure out how we can best help you.